calm ocean surface. And that's a robo rising from the water.
We need help. There's a robo creating havoc in the city.
Coming right away. We can't handle this alone. We need backup, and we need it right now. Call the Power Rangers. Oh, thank you, Power Rangers. You saved our day.
You can't escape me, thief. Give up already.
Ho ho ho! Catch me if you can, Slowpoke.
What?
Hey, I got just the thing. How about a pair of wings?
Okay, let's go.
Yay! Gotcha!
Oh! How was this even possible?
Okay, Teeth, you're under arrest. Hey, be careful while he's locked in. We need tight security. Okay, officer. Hello, Bob. Please help. They put me in jail. Okay. Keep calm. I'll do something. Hey, Mike, I'm here. Shh, keep calm. I'll let you out, okay? Oh, he escaped. We have to catch him. Call the chopper.
and find the location. Hello? Hello, officer. There's a jailbreak. Please follow him and track his location. Okay, sure. Hello, officer. I'll send you the location. You can go ahead. Yeah, thank you, officer. Freeze! You are under arrest! Hey, stop! Hey, stop! Or I'll shoot! And there's a transport vehicle behind. Hey, stop or I'll shoot! Oh, the criminal plans a great escape. It throws the spiked sheet on the road.
What?
Hey, officer, why don't you use my donut tires? More flexible, more durable. I think that'll help.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Let me see who can help me fix the tires.
What?
Hello, officer. Looks like a vehicle breakdown.
Yeah. Can you fix the donut tires for me? I'm in a hurry.
Yeah, sure thing, officer. Officer, why don't you take my aerial guns? You can catch the criminal easily.
Yeah, sure, thanks.
Hey,
Bailey, stop all out shoot.
You thought you'd escape this? Sure, but not for long. You're under custody. Hey, stop right there, you criminal. You're going to jail for your crime.
Oh no. Hey officer, you need help?
Yeah, yes please. Hey, thanks, buddy. Got a long way to go. Hey, stop right there, you criminal. We'll be right back.
Ah, you got me, officer. I surrender. I'm not gonna spare you.
Hey, stop! Stop! You nasty criminal! You've been fleeing for a long, long time! Catch me if you can, officer!
Day 2.
What?
Hey, stop! Stop! You nasty criminal! Hey, stop! Stop! You've been escaping! You'll pay for this! You gotta take your chances, officer! Take your chance!
Day 3.
Hey, we need to find this thief and bring him to justice. Any ideas?
I heard about a new robot that can attract metal objects. Maybe that can help us. This robo better work. I don't want to chase this guy forever. Relax, it's foolproof. We just have to find him first.
Looks like we got you now, thief. You're going to jail.
Ow! Ow! What's happening? What's happening to me?
Congratulations. You have been chosen to be the next Flash car.
What? What's going on?
You've been given the power of super speed, super coolness. You can now go faster than the speed of sound, do amazing stunts and tricks, and save the day from any danger.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yes, it is. But be careful. With great power comes great responsibility.
Oh, okay, I understand.
Good. Now go and have fun.
Stop right there, Flash Car. You're under arrest. You're going to jail.
Listen up, team. We have a situation here. There's a new car in town who calls himself Flash Car. He thinks he's a hero, but he's really a menace. He's been breaking the law, causing trouble, and endangering lives with his super speed and super coolness.
Oh no, that's terrible.
Yeah, we have to stop him before he does more damage. Our mission is to catch him and put him in jail.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, team. We are the only ones who can stop him.
There he is! Okay, team, enable your slow beam and shoot him!
What?
Haha! You can't catch me! And Flash Car!
You thought you would get away with it, but not for long. You're under arrest. You're going to jail.
Hey, buddy. How about a race?
A race? You know I'm faster than you.
Oh, really? Prove it.
Fine. Where do you want to go?
How about the park? The park? That's too easy. Okay, then. How about the bridge?
The bridge? That's too far.
Come on, buddy. Don't be a chicken.
I'm not a chicken. I'm a car.
Then let's go.
Okay, fine. But don't cry when I beat you.
Haha, we'll see about that. Eat my dust, boy.
in your dreams, boy. Ready? Set.
Hey, stop! Stop right there! You are breaking the speed limit!
What?
Attention all units. We have a report of two streetcars racing on Main Street. They are exceeding the speed limit and endangering the public safety. Please respond immediately.
Right there. You just crossed the wrong side of the law, cause. You're not getting away that easy. We are coming after you. Hello, officer. We have a situation here on Main Street. We need backup.
Okay, hold on. We are coming right away.
Oh wow! I'm surprised you guys are ready for this. Don't be fooled, buddy. Get ready to eat my dust.
Hey! Don't flatter yourself.
Stop it, guys. We'll see who's the best. You're crazy?
shots! This can't be!
Looks like I'm the show winner. Somebody said he's going to win the race.
You are lucky this time, dude. Next time it won't be the same. Get ready to eat my dust, losers.
Oh, ha ha ha. We'll see about that, Harshad.
Nice try, but you'll now catch me. Try the kid's race, boy! Whoa! We'll be right back. the finish line!
I am the true off-road champion. None of you can beat me. We'll see about that, buddy. Next time, we won't be so easy to beat.
Ho-ho! I'm the toughest waker around here. No one can beat me.
Ha! You're just a big yellow bus. I'm the mighty monster fire truck.
I can carry so many kids. Can you do that, fire truck?
Kids? I deal with fires. My water cannons can put out any blaze.
But I'm so much bigger than you. I rule the road, white truck.
Ha! Size doesn't matter. My powerful engine and sirens make me unstoppable.
Okay then. Let's see who's faster. A race will decide it once and for all.
Oh yeah. Challenge accepted. Get ready to eat my dust, school bus.
I made it big, but I've got speed too.
Try to keep up, school bus. I'm on fire. I won! I told you I'm the fastest and the best!
Okay, you win this time, fire truck. You're pretty impressive. You're fast, fire truck. And those water cannons are pretty cool.
Thank you, school bus. Your size and ability to carry so many passengers are amazing. Just amazing.
Yeah, even though we are different, we both serve important roles in the city.
Okay, you win this time. You're pretty impressive.
Oh yeah.
Hey buddy, how are the race?
A race? You know I'm faster than you.
Oh really? Prove it.
Fine. Where do you want to go?
How about the park? The park? That's too easy. Okay then. How about the bridge?
The bridge? That's too far.
Come on, buddy. Don't be a chicken.
I'm not a chicken. I'm a cow.
Then let's go.
Okay, fine. But don't cry when I beat you.
Haha, we'll see about that. Eat my dust, boy.
In your dreams, boy. Ready?
Set.
Ha!
Hey, stop! Stop right there! You are breaking the speed limit!
What?
Attention all units, we have a report of two street cars racing on Main Street. They are exceeding the speed limit and endangering the public safety. Please respond immediately.
Welcome to the Monster Vehicles Racing Competition. The flag goes up and the vehicles are in a fury. Now we have a track of high jump. Oh, that's an amazing flip. The red wagon crashes! I'm gonna win the race! That's an amazing rotation! What a flip! What a flip! Vehicles are back on the track again. The yellow car crashes here. We got only two remaining. The red and the blue vehicle. Looks like I'm gonna win. Oh yeah? We'll see that, buddy. We're nearing the finish line. And both the cars are trying their best to finish first.
Yeah, I won the race.
No, no, I won. I won.
No, I won the race. Hello, fellas. Let's see the replay and decide who won. Yep, the red car is the winner. Yay, yay, yay.